Look at that! A ghost ship! On the one hand, I'm frightened our souls will be lost if we go on board. On the other, I can imagine living there.
This water seems to be anything but healthy.